Hello everyone, welcome to the custom key tutorial for Setio storage keys. To create a custom key list, simply click on the custom key, select customize, navigate to your inventory, and select the items you want to store in the list. As you can see, all of these items are now in the list. Don't worry that the items do not appear in your inventory anymore. They will come right back, as you can see. Everything was re-equipped as well.
What can I do for you,
I talked to Uthgard over here.
What do you need?
I give her the key, and now she has all the items that I stored in the list. To clear the list, and this is very important, do not use the take all option. That can break your game. If you have a large enough list, it will proc a bunch of papyrus events and it will dump all of the scripts. Instead, use this safely clear list. Just take this. It will safely clear your list. So that way you don't have to worry. And that's it. Thanks for watching.